Which Kardashian-Jenner shone the most at the Oscars? March 13, 2023, 10:18 p.m. Anna Selena H. Golden Mermaid Look or Gray Glittering Dress with a Bow. The 95th Oscars took place yesterday evening, followed by many at the Vanity Fair Oscar party. Kylie Jenner, 25, and her sister Kendall Jenner, 27, attended the event this time without their other siblings and mother Kris Jenner, 67. After the discussion about their participation in this year's Met Gala, at least part of the extended family is showing up again in public. Kylie and Kendall posed for the cameras in their extravagant outfits as usual. The looks at the Vanity Fair Oscar party drew a lot of attention. Kylie and Kendall were also back this year. Kylie wore a floor-length, off-the-shoulder gray glittering dress with an XXL bow on the décolleté and a train. The reality star complemented his outfit with just diamond stud earrings and finished the look with an updo. Kendall, on the other hand, wore a fitted mermaid dress in a gold scale pattern. She refrained from jewelry and also completed her look with her hair tied up. The two sisters posed for the cameras, but did not take any pictures together. However, Kendall and Kylie shared a few snaps together on their Instagram stories afterwards. What do you think? Which of the Jenner sisters had the better look? Vote below. Welcome to our channel dedicated to bringing you the latest news and updates about the stars. From Hollywood celebrities to rising actors, musicians, and influencers, we've covered all the juicy details. We've scoured the web to bring you the latest news, magazines, behind-the-scenes gossip, and everything in between. We'll also keep you updated on the latest celebrity fashion trends, beauty tips, and lifestyle news. Join our community of celebrity enthusiasts and stay up to date on all things fame and fortune. Don't forget to subscribe, give your like and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any updates. Thank you for staying here. I hope you enjoyed the article that was made with great affection and dedication for you. See you in the next news.